Alright, they're super excited to open it. Hey everybody. Welcome to FPT Kids Toys TV. Today we're opening this globe that we received from Shifu. And this is the Shifu Orboot.
Yes.
It says the good old globe with a fun twist of augmented reality for ages 4 plus. And then it says it's simple. Yeah. Install the Orboot app from Google Play Store, Apple App Store. Scan the Orboot globe with your device. Enjoy the AR ride. We're super excited because this is educational. And here it says a globe with no boundaries or words, but wanders to identify the places with animals, cultures, inventions, monuments, maps, 400 plus attractions, 5 categories, 4D experiences. Just scan the Orboot globe with the Orboot app. Enjoy the magic of augmented reality.
This would be a great geographic homeschool
school. Right, yeah. Top it off.
And it says,
top it off.
Yeah, go ahead, open it. Award winning.
Top
great
it
prize.
Off. Top it off.
It has like little star
designs right
here. Comes with this.
You're
so excited to see?
I like a magic
wow. This. Oh, it comes with a little stamp. Adorable. Let's see inside. Yep. It comes with this nice globe and shows all the monuments in the specific places, and it also shows this, which it can mix it spin. It also this shows the latitudes, longitudes measurements, I believe, and the equator. Right there. And it shows everything on it. It is China on this place to show that it's like China or like Japan. I'm not gonna be sure. It shows like sushi and sumo wrestler, volcano. So that's cool. It also comes with a nice handy dandy stand. Can you hold it? There. Now spin. Wait.
I've always wanted a globe. It's so cool that we have one now.
Oh, look at all this.
Yeah, are we astronauts live?
This is where they shoot the rocket.
Wait, right here.
It's probably like NASA.
That's like the compass.
And that's super cool because I found the Paris Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower.
And it shows Canada, which is near Alaska.
So the next thing that came in the box was the travel essentials. I forgot to take this out, so let's see what's inside. This part seems so cool. Okay, so this is an Orbooter's guide for parents and the educators.
And that's it.
And which is really cool is that they get a passport. Looks so cool. And that's probably why it's able to use the stamp. And then it comes with prepare for takeoff. Prepare for takeoff one. And it shows cute little stickers, New York, Paris, Tokyo, little map stickers, so cute. And you can add them to your passport to show where you go. Mm-hmm. And this is probably shows like how to use this. All these monuments are super cool. It shows like the food that they eat in that place and just like the important stuff to them.
So like in China, it has pandas, right?
I thought that was Japan that had pandas.
All right.
And they have sushi here, and also
which is really cool, is that they have, this is barbecue here. Italy has pizza.
Mm-hmm. And then, where's the Eiffel Tower? Oh, it's right there. Mellie wants to go to Paris. There goes the Eiffel Tower. And what else?
And this place has tacos. And Canada up here. I believe it's Canada. It has the fall leaves
there?
And syrup. He wants to go to a really cold place over here. And these noodles actually look really good.
Yeah.
And like when they do that in the New Year with the dragon.
That's the wall of China. And then there's pandas. Yummy noodles.
Can I eat this candy?
Yeah, we have Easter candy. Eat that one. No more candy after that.
And I'm guessing this is eggs. And that's like a rice.
So pretty.
Looks so pretty. Okay. Delicious. And
Egypt.
There's dancers too.
And
I wonder if New York's gonna show the New York lady.
The New York lady. Let's look up here. And here, look at everything. All right, guys, this is super cool. This is really fun. Thank you so much, Shifu, for sending us this globe, guys. The link will be down below. You get this on Amazon.
Oh,
and also, there's a website, too.
I just noticed that they have little stars, and I believe this might be, like, where the capital is or something like that.
We'll see.
How do they open it?
So,
start here.
So, we're going to download the app.
How do you open
it? Hold on, baby. We're going to download the app, and we'll show you how to play. Alright guys, so here's the app. We're going into Mellie's account. You can put your name and you could choose your grade. So this is AR mode. I'm aiming at the globe and the animals, they pop out because I have it pointed to animals. There's a bird and there's the lemur and there was a lion before. And it says kind of hard to miss because of the striped tails. It says the lady is the leader. It gives a whole bunch of facts. Super cool. And now here, we're back to the lion, and the lion's group is called a pride. The lemur's group was called a troop. So you get to learn a lot of facts about animals that we normally don't know. And here, there are separate facts. And then also, the question mark, it tells you, usually, like, what kind of food they eat, or it might be a quiz. So you have to pay attention as you read and answer the quiz, which is super cool. And that, I think that was a hyena. I'm not sure what all those spots. And then here, the macaw, beautiful bird. I believe we were in South America. And it's just beautiful. More facts. And you can also use your finger to turn the animals from side to side and round. Look at the beautiful colors, red, yellow, and blue. And that is what the macaw eats. So here we are, rolling the globe around. We're in the ocean, and here's the blue whale. All of the cool facts. Once again, the largest animal on the planet, it says. And then more facts here. And I believe it reads it to you. I had it on mute because I was recording, but I believe it reads it to you, and that's why it's going down. And then at the question mark, it's what they eat once again. Super cool. Now let's move this globe around. Nemo's helping me remove the globe around. And a dolphin, and I picked the penguin. Penguins are super cool. They're a bird, and it says they forgot how to fly millions of years ago or something like that. I didn't even think they ever flew. So that's super cool. Something that I, as a mom, learned. And more facts, and look how cool it's standing like on top of the globe with the sky behind it. That is so fun. It's super cool. And round, this is what this penguin looks like. And there goes the food, fish, plants. Yep. And then here's the globe once again. We're doing cuisines, which are foods. And this says salat olivier. And this is a salad in Russia. And it's super cool how it has the real picture and then the AR picture. And some more facts about Russian foods and why it has this name. And then there's going to be a question, once again, of the salad. like, what's another name for this salad? And I picked Russian salad because the other options, let me see, what were the other options? Napoleon salad, ramen salad, Caesar salad. Yeah, so Russian salad. Correct. It's green when it's right. If it's not right, it's a different color. I believe orange or something like that. There you go. That was wrong the second time. So cuisines, more cuisines. Yummy. Look at that pizza. All right, with over 3 billion pizzas sold annually. And then the question was, how many pizzas are sold annually right there? And I picked 3 billion. Yummy. Looks like a deep dish or a thick crust or something pizza. So more facts about pizza. Super cool. The biggest pizza recorded in history. So many cool facts. You could also have the app, I think, without the globe, but the globe is what makes it super, super fun. Pops up and you can pick anything that you want to learn about. All right, so round and round, that looks like Spain. What should we pick? Inventions. This is a diesel engine. And I go into J Baby's account and it also talks about the diesel engine. I was checking to see if maybe the diesel engine would have been only for a high schooler, but no, it's also talked about for younger children. So diesel engines are, as Mellie said, in trains and vehicles. And it's super cool. A lot of facts, the history of it. And the question, who made the diesel or who created the diesel engine? So now we're in J Baby's account, which looks similar. And there's cuisines, inventions, maps, monuments, and these are churros, which I thought they were Mexican, and it's talking about that they're in Spain, but no matter, they're so super yummy. And then it talks about it got a sweet tooth, and it talks about Spanish donuts. So they're like donuts. Comment down below if you ever tasted a churro. I have never tasted a churro fresh or anything like that. Never at all. All right, so it says the size. The size is like a breadstick. We've only had chips, like churro chips or something like that, but we never tasted like the real one. All right, so here, monuments. Look how the monuments pop up. I think that is so cool. And this is the Hollywood sign. It says the 90-year-old sign. And it says Mount Lee in the city of, I think it says Los Angeles. Super cool. And then the facts about it and why they made it. Things that you normally wouldn't even think to care to know, but it's actually very interesting. And there it goes, popped up on top of the globe. It's like if the things come out of the world so you could see them up close. Super cool. And then there's a test in the end. Well, a little quiz. I think it's for advertising. I picked the wrong one the first time. Right, so here's more animals. It depending on the section. Some sections don't have like cuisine or things like that. So this is a polar bear, obviously. Super cool. More facts about the polar bear. I love learning about animals and cultures and geography. Super fun. He's standing on top of the globe. More facts. The polar bear has a lot of information. And there it goes, super cool, and that's what he eats. So many things. There goes a panda. And China. And this is the map. When you click the map, you can see the different cities of where you click. So those are different cities in China. And it says China's almost as big as the USA. And that's China's flag. And more facts about it. Super cool. Back in the 7th century. So yeah. Super interesting. There's so many things you could do. You could last hours. Hours with this. And these are the seasons in China. There goes. Ice cream was invented in China. Amazing fact. And look at the sumo wrestlers. They're just standing on top of the globe. It's too funny. It's amazing how the things are moving. There's like a ballerina. Oh, there's a bullfighter. There's so many cool things. I think this is a totem pole. Yes, it's totem pole. More birds, more animals. There's so much to learn. A dragon. All right, bye everybody. Thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit that bell for more
fun videos. Bye, everybody.